This next movement is to help improve both upper back and hip mobility. So what you need is a stick. Place it behind your head. Make sure you're in a nice comfortable position, okay? From here, I'm gonna keep my chest up and we're gonna squat down. When we're in this bottom position, we're gonna take a nice deep breath. As we breathe out, we're gonna rotate to the side. Come back to the start, deep breath again. As we breathe out, we go the other way.